my automata box is of a solar eclipse. On the left, you have the sun as well as the moment of the actual eclipse. And on the right, you have the moon. As I twist the crank, which is shaped like an earth, it moves the two custom cams that I created, which pushed up against the rod, which is being directed by the guide, which then allows you to see the motion that you see up above. The circular cam on the left side is what allows the moment of the eclipse to happen.